हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ कौरव कुमार। आई एम फ्रॉम नगरोटा बगवा डिस्ट्रिक्ट कांगड़ा हिमाचल प्रदेश। आई एम परसुइंग बीटेक फ्रॉम राजीव गांधी गवर्नमेंट इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज नगरोटा बगवा डिस्ट्रिक्ट कांगड़ा। आई एम इन सिक्स सेमेस्टर ऑफ बीटेक ईसी ब्रांच एंड टुडे माय प्रेजेंटेशन टॉपिक इज़ यू आर्ट। बेसिकली जानते हैं कि यू आर्ट का पूरा नाम क्या है। यू आर्ट का मतलब है यूनिवर्सल एसिंक्रोनस रिसीवर ट्रांसमीटर। तो चलो प्रेजेंटेशन की तरफ बढ़ते हैं। तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं। यू आर टी, जैसे कि मैंने आपको पहले बता दिया, यूनिवर्सल एसिंक्रोनस रिसीवर ट्रांसमीटर। तो हम इसमें जो पढ़ेंगे वो पढ़ेंगे इंट्रोडक्शन टू यूएआरटी, बेसिक्स ऑफ सीरियल कम्युनिकेशन RS-232, बेसिक ब्लॉक डायग्राम ऑफ यूआरटी, ट्रांसमीटर ब्लॉक ऑफ यूआरटी, रिसीवर ब्लॉक, इंटरफेसिंग विद पीआईसी माइक्रो कंट्रोलर एंड इसकी एप्लीकेशंस पढ़ेंगे हम। तो चलते हैं इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ यूआरटी एंड यूएसएआरटी। तो यूएसएआरटी स्टैंड्स फॉर यूनिवर्सल सिंक्रोनस एसिंक्रोनस रिसीवर ट्रांसमीटर। In RS-232, we implement serial port with UART. Actually, UART receives sends data to microprocessor or microcontroller through data bus. The remaining part of signal handling of RS-232 is done by UART, that is start bit, stop bit, parity bit. Actually, जो UART होता है वो data को send या receive करता है microcontroller को through data bus. तो चलते हैं हमारे अगले। Why we use a UART? A UART may be used when high speed is not required and inexpensive communication link between two devices is required. UART communication is very cheap. Single wire for each direction, asynchronous because no clock signal is transmitted, relatively simply hardware. Basics of serial communications. Basics of serial communications. तो सबसे पहले इसमें जानते हैं कि बिटरेट क्या होता है। तो बिटरेट ये होता है नंबर ऑफ बिट्स सेंट एवरी सेकेंड, बॉड रेट नंबर ऑफ सिंबल्स सेंट एवरी सेकेंड वेयर एवरी सिंबल कैन रिप्रेजेंट मोर देन वन बिट। एग्जाम्पल, हाई स्पीड मॉडम्स विच यूज फेज शिफ्ट्स टू मेक एवरी डेटा ट्रांजिशन पीरियड रिप्रेजेंट मोर देन वन बिट। So next is transmission requirement. Before transmission begins, transmitter and receiver must agree on baud rate. It may be 75, it may be 150, 300, 600, etc. It may be even odd or no parity. Serial communication block diagram. It consists of UART peripheral, RS-232 trans receiver, MAX-232 and PC. RS-232C serial interface standard. A space logic 0 will be between 3 and 25 volts. A mark logic 1 will be between 3 and minus 25 volts. The region between 3 and minus 3 volts is undefined. Maximum data rates may be up to 20 kbps. Maximum serial cable length may be 15 meters. The reason to study RS-232C is that the serial part, COM port, found in PCs uses this standard. So this is the serial RS-232 port on PC and its pin out. And in right side, this is DB9 male connector. This is RS-232 pin assignment. So now function of various pins on serial port. Number one, CD, carrier detect. It is used by modem to inform PC that it has detected carrier on phone line. RD, serial data is received on this line by PC. TD, serial data is transmitted on this line by PC. DTR, data terminal ready when terminal powers up its assets DTR high. SG, it is signal ground with reference to which voltages are interrupted as high or low. Voltages are interrupted as high or low. DSR, data set ready. When modem powers up, it asserts DSR high. RTS, request to send. CTS, clear to send. RI, ring indicator. It means it is set by a modem to indicate the PC that a ringing signal has been detected on the line. So chalte hain next. This is the level conversion of TTL 0 watt / USART transmitter. The module is enabled by setting the Texan bit. Data to be sent should be written into the Tex Reg register when using 9 bit. Tex 90 must be written before writing Tex REG. Byte will be immediately transferred to the shift register TSR after the stop bit from the previous load is sent. From there, data will be clocked out into the TX pin, preceded by a start bit and followed by a stop bit. So now is transmitter. Transmitter continued TXIF bit. In the PIR 1 register, it indicates when data can be written to Tex Reg. When data is moved from Tex Reg into the transmit shift register, it cannot be cleared in software. It will reset only when new data is loaded into the Tex Reg register. It does not indicate that the transmission has completed. TRMT bit. Once the data in the TSR register has been clocked out on the TX pin, the beginning of the stop bit, the TRMT bit in the TXSTA register will be set, indicating that the transmission has been completed. So next is UART USRT receivers. The clock of the receiver is a multiple of the bit rate in PIC 16F877A. It's X16 or X64. So each bit is transmitted or received in 16 clock cycle. If the receiver detects a start bit for a period, then it is equal to bit period, that is 16 clock cycles. Then it waits for the period of half bit and then sample the value on the RX pin and shift it in the receiving shift register. Receiver continued. Every received bit is sampled at the middle of the bit's time period. The USART can't be configured to receive 8 or 9 bits by the RX 9 bit in the RCSTA register. After the detection of a start bit, 8 or 9 bits of serial data are shifted from the RX pin into the receive shift register, one bit at a time. After the last bit has been shifted in, the stop bit is checked and the data is moved into the FIFO buffer. RCREG is the output of the two element FIFO buffer. A next start bit can be sent immediately after the stop bit. RCIF, it indicates when data is available in the RCREG. UART character transmission. Below is a timing diagram for the transmission of a single byte. It uses a single buffer for transmission. Each block represents a bit that can be marked logic 1 or space logic 0. UART registers. To use and control the UART, special internal registers are assigned to them. Usually, there will be at least 4 registers, control status, receive, and transmit registers. All these vary in size depending on the MCU. Control. So, number 1, control register. It contains settings for the UART status registers. From its name, This contains information about the UART's condition or state received register. This is the where received data is temporarily stored. Transmit register, a buffer register for temporarily storing data to be sent. Now this is UART alternatives becoming much less common, largely being replaced by faster, more sophisticated interfaces, PCs, USB peripherals, Ethernet. Still used today when simple low speed connection communication is needed. This is the program. Applications continued. The UART is also responsible for baud gate baud. The UART is also responsible for baud rate generation. Now the summary. At the transmitter end, determine the value of the SPBRG register and the BRGH bit according to the required baud rate. Last point, received 8-bit data stored in the RCREG register should be read. Thank you to everyone. I hope you like my presentation.